Do you think it's possible to drop 4,000 damage without landing hot, all while coaching another player?
Bro, it's hard to play with you, bro.
You dev too much, man. Shit. Hold on a second. Let me get up here.
What's going on, gang? Today we got some awesome gameplay from a recent coaching session I had mentoring a diamond player, helping them understand how to become more of an aggressive and a successful player in Apex Legends. As you may or may not know, you can always book a session with me via the links in the description below. And hey, if one-on-one coaching isn't your thing, then check out some of the awesome videos I got over on my channel. Full coaching playlist, full of sessions. Go learn. It's totally free. As always, make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and let's get into it.
I don't want to go in there.
Go,
you try to go there?
What's that?
I've never landed right there. Oh, that's that one spot. Okay. You can ask them to come in?
One team.
The loot here be OD good. Like, all right, I'm about to try to like kill some quick. What? Up top to your left, I believe. How are you? So, would I be bugging if I just like was like, all right, I'm not even gonna loot here. I got enough, I got guns, and I'm just gonna take
that's
this.
That's exactly what I'm doing.
Okay. I didn't know, you know, like, you play with your friends, and they not really like that.
I mean, we're like that in ranked. When I play with my friends.
Yeah. Holy shit. I don't know.
Broken on blue. Sean Caustic.
Yep.
Got two. Yep, they're on the up.
Dodge or take roof.
Purple, I hit him for like 20.
No reg, I think I just got stuck too. Reloading.
Did he not care about you? Like, did he not care?
I don't even think he saw me.
Hey, you know what's funny is that you were just like watching him. W teammate for holding up his shield though. I can't even lie. Alright, I see where they both at. One far right, one in the mid, kind of sniping.
Slow. Let me get a wide angle here. Alright, we got a wide angle.
She barely took any damage. Just pop his other foot. He's one.
Do as much as you can. How much?
Just crack him. Horizon Oak, bro. I didn't know you even got broke. So when teams are holding hands like that, it's better for you and your teammate to like take different angles. Try to, I don't know. I don't know how we even kind of won that one.
So like when they're holding like a proper position like that, right? Where they have, there's distance between you two and it's all open space. Like you're looking to create an opportunity. It's hard to do it if you're both holding the same angle because, well, right. let's take a second look right here, right? Pick up your feet. Let's pretend there's a team up there and we want to push them, right? Or they want to come down to us. Well, what are they going to do, right? Every time they peek, we can see them because it's a tiny little... It's a tiny little spot.
See how you just jinxed that though? Do you see?
It's funny how they shot us in the back too. Now they're not looking
like
at
here.
Us.
They on the hill. They gotta be on the hill.
Not anymore.
Yeah, I know they didn't route. They're sniping below us to the left too.
Yeah, I have no idea what the fuck's going on. Tag them. I wounded the prey. There they are. I need Pop Phoenix. I'm 1 HP. I'm looking to take this building after I get this off. Echo's got an
angle. Moving there. That's what you call. I was just on the third, and that's it.
Yeah, for real.
So. Some other team. RP to him.
Remember, that team's gonna be right in their back.
Yep.
50.
I literally don't think they're gonna push up on us.
Thank you. Remember, that other team might want to push up, so let's not push in too much.
Broke Horizon.
Remember, we're kind of in a bad spot. See if you can come down this hill, because you're in a spot where there's not much to cover.
I bet.
50.
shield. One more in their pack.
Behind. Aaron, I'm trying to wiggle my way out. You might be able to use your decoys or something to make that easier for you.
What do we push back here?
Yeah. All right. We don't want to be in the middle of the fight.
Outside in, baby. Outside in. Can we walk up on him for free?
Yeah. Maybe not for free, but we can walk up on
him. He's holding top shelf. Top there.
He's using a Hammer Point RE-45. What?
Yeah, but he don't have a way to shoot us from right here. No, yeah. Don't take
so
zero.
His.
I have no idea what that other vantage is. Did you notice? I'm watching for blood.
He's coming back. Get aggro.
Bloodhound, where are you looking at? Alright, do we want to walk back up? Nope.
Another team. Possibly look to take this cannon. I'm taking the roof.
I broke him.
Reloading.
Drop it down. Alright, good shit, bro. Bro, I actually got like a decent amount of damage. Like, I'm really surprised. I'm not even alone.
Alright, as we find ourselves on the inside or in a bad spot, we always back up.
I guess I didn't realize we was in such a bad spot at that time. Bro, no.
They still up there, bro. Man.
I think he jumped down. I think I made him jump.
He did. Bamboozles
for the fools. Rape is a fucking rat. Rape is a fucking rat, bro. We've got a minute till the ring closes.
Down to recharging my shield.
I'm missing it. What was the
reloading? Current angle sucks. Switching it up.
Alright. That window is. Yo, it's hard to play, bro. It's hard to play with you, bro. you dev too much, man. Shit. Hold on a second. Let me get up here.
Here, hold on. I'm gonna drop a 4K this one, okay? So I'm gonna pick up like an R301 and I'm gonna farm this last.
Yo, I know that. Bro, I just fell. Another one is still up top. So two different spots. I'm not near you.
Yeah.
I'm not near you if you go down.
Right. So I'm just gonna play like pretty slow, dude.
Pouncing on us. Reloading.
Bruh. Don't kill him.
No, I'm just farming them.
Is that in? Yo, you might want to just don't go down. Doc is looking up top. Doc just dropped right here.
I'm good.
Better angle at Echo's location.
Right.
Echo location.
Huh. Got this.
Got 30 seconds to the next zone. Boxing right there, weak. That got the other. Try not to kill him. You can bat. Doctane is a solo.
I got it. Alright, kill them all. Let's get
inside. Finish him. Shit, bro. You just move quick, bro. You move quick, but it's like not like an insane amount faster than me. It's like you're just quicker in fights than me for sure. Yeah.
Damn! Could have been a 20 bomb 4K.